signal being given from Darrell Watson. That means next time by, Jim Ladd and Frederick Rollins will lead this field of two street stocks around the Atomic Motor Speedway. Gina Russell in the 27 car and Roy Webb in the 75 make up row two, with Michael Millsap and Stacy Wright making up row three. Lights been turned off, the green flag is in hand, and we're fixing to go racing. In the 44 machine, right in the first spot. Frederick Rollins in the car 56 in second. Gina Russell in third. Stacy Wright, Michael Wills at the other spot. Five. Junior Russell trying to move. Oh man. The tractor is tending to Junior Russell. Looks like Lad on the front straightaway. Gets turn go signal being given. Tim Lad in car 44, your leader. With Stacy Wright in car 71. Second, Frederick Romines holds down the third spot. Car 21, that's Mike Stewart and Mike Rogers rounds out the top five. Moose Owen is out in car 31. In motion. Rain is out. Competitors in all classes. And you just never know what you might happen, what you might see here at Atomic Motor Speedway.
You never do know.
My name's Ken Wheeler. I'm alongside Joe Stutler tonight.
Happy Easter.
Being brave enough to stand next to him. Sit next to me all night long.
There it is. Beans.
That's right. I stayed away from the beans and cornbread tonight. Tim Ladd got the checkered flag coming around. Throw it to him and let him get with Tim Ladd for us.